The basics. The following briefing could save your life. You can play Brink in three ways. Campaign mode follows the story of the Civil War on the Ark. Free play allows you to play those missions in any order with custom settings. Challenges grant you the opportunity to hone your skills in specially designed scenarios. You'll earn experience points for your successes, such as completing objectives or assisting your teammates, which will raise your rank and unlock new outfits and abilities. New weapons and weapon attachments can only be unlocked by completing the challenges. To win, your team needs to complete objectives, and to do this, you need to be the right class at the right time. Soldiers can complete destruction objectives using explosive charges, replenish the ammunition supply of teammates, and throw Molotovs. Operatives can plant computer hacking devices, disguise as fallen enemies, and spot hidden enemy mines by iron sighting. Engineers can complete construction objectives, deploy mines, and buff teammates' weapon damage. They can also disarm mines, explosive charges, and hack devices. Medics can buff the health of teammates and dispense revive syringes to fallen comrades and mission VIPs. You can change class at any friendly command post. Command posts, when captured, also apply bonuses to your entire team. Your HUD will let you know when your team has captured command posts. The status of your team's primary objective is shown on the right in yellow, with active secondary tasks underneath in blue. View objectives by pressing and holding up to display the objective wheel. Make your choice and release up to set it as your active objective, highlighting it in the world. Once you reach it, you'll have to interact with it for several seconds to complete the objective. The lower left shows the special abilities of your character, as well as your supply meter. You can equip an ability by pressing the corresponding direction. Using an ability will spend one pip of your supply meter. The meter slowly replenishes when not in use. Your current class and health are displayed in the upper left corner. Health will regenerate if you can escape danger. If you lose all your health, you will be incapacitated. You can choose to wait for a medic or redeploy when the timer reaches zero. Medics throw revive syringes, which you can use to get back up. The Ark is a dangerous place, so be sure to move more than you shoot. Always stay close to your teammates and play the challenges to hone your skills and unlock powerful weapons. More detailed instructional videos can be found in the dossier on the main menu. Follow these guidelines and you can win the war.